The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring, representing the club from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 479 pounds, the Tank.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And his opponent, from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 261 pounds, the Worldwide Honor Champion, The King.
If you listen to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start. Word is that the champ was actually asking for this to be a title match, but the officials backstage wouldn't allow it. That is how competitive he is.
Expectations have to be high for the champion in this one.
Yeah, even when your title isn't on the line, everyone still expects to see you competing at a championship level.
Well, here's hoping they can deliver just that for this crowd.
And looking to lay a pummeling on the champ, we have one of the hottest superstars in the WWE.
While he's been on fire lately, his success might be considered a fluke. This non-title match is definitely going to prove them wrong or right.
Ducking out of trouble.
Just floating through the air.
Ooh, what a chop.
Natural selection.
Uh-oh. This feels almost blasphemous. The most electrifying move in all of entertainment.
Cover!
And he only stays down for a one count.
He's still got life in this matchup.
The cutter, and he's taking on a persistent assault.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
The people's elbow.
Yeah, but we're not talking about The Rock.
Ooh.
Ooh, he retaliates.
He knew that was coming.
Oh, wow. This is impressive. This is crazy strength.
Look at this!
Ooh.
Oh, God! That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Two!
Powerbomb planted.
Three!
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Four!
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Oh, turn out the lights, the party's over.
That could be it.
Two, kicks out, just kicked out.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence. From the top, elbow drop. And he's able to counter. Sky high.
Way up there.
Placing them into the corner. He's starting to struggle here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Oh, dropping down all their weight.
Uh-oh. Saved by a leg sweep there.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
This is going to take some power here. Look at this strength. Absolutely impressive. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. Oh, kick right to the back. With the counter.
Both knees into the face.
Cinched in.
Snapmare driver. Just breaking down the opponent.
Out of the way and claymore.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
Makes the cover.
Referee stops the count on the ropes. Taking aim on the arm.
Dishing out a suplex. He's taking this to the floor now. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
DDT
planted.
This match may be nearing its limit.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Uh-oh, look out.
Boom. Ah.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moment. Cut the leg and makes them pay.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
He gets out of the way. Over the top backstabber. Left. Just raking the face. Raking the face. Ooh, the forearm connects. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
God, ugly but effective counter. Foot to the face.
Michinoku driver, wow.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact. Clip.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
For the win. Two. He manages to kick out. What strength.
You got to be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Listen to this place. It's electric. From the top.
Oh, misses the mark. Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Uh-oh, here's the setup.
Black Mass.
Good night.
This is his chance. Will he sees the moment.
That will end it.
Here is your winner, the King.
A big win, and the celebration has begun.
Those aches and pains are going to be a reminder of this win for days to come.